special edition of Fast TV. Today, Sanne Meerk is present in the board to give us an update about sports in Wageningen. It's very hot day, so it's probably get really hot in the gym. Sanne, how sweaty is the atmosphere around there?
Well, Art, the atmosphere is quite humid here. I already see a lot of sweaty foreheads. Let's see if someone is still able to answer my questions.
Hey, hello, may I ask you something?
Yeah, of course. Okay, why is it important for students to sport?
Well, sporting keeps you fit and healthy, and to make sure that you pass your exams and you are healthy to study, it's very important to also exercise and stay healthy.
What has FESTE done during the last couple of years to make sure that all students get a chance to sport as much as possible?
Well, as you can see behind me, there is a very nice new building actually built. 2 years ago they started with that, and this year it is opened. So now we have a new fitness room, we have some smaller rooms and a lot of more courses, and a lot of more sporting can be done because the student numbers are growing and growing, of course, and we really needed some extra space for the sporting.
Wow, okay, and are there still points that FESTE thinks, well, these things need some improvements?
Yes, well, we see now that we have more rooms, but still the courses which you can subscribe for are full really soon. That's because there are just too few courses, so we're trying to get more teachers, more trainers, to make sure that everybody has the ability to subscribe for the course that they want.
Sounds good. And does FESTE do this alone, or do they work together with other people to make this dream come true?
Well, we're working actually closely together with TIMOS, that's the organization, the sporting organization here in De Bongerd, and we're working closely together to make sure that we can achieve the goals that we want.
Sounds like a fruitful cooperation. Let's go back to the studio.
That was Sanne from the board. I hope she grabs a shower before she gets back here. Thank you all for watching.
Well, Art, the atmosphere is quite humid here. I see a lot of sweaty foreheads. Let's see if someone is still available to answer my call. sorry,
knip eruit.
Ik knip eruit.